Okay, so this one day, I came to class and Jae wanted to borrow my pencil. Okay, so I gave him my pencil and he never gave it back in second period geography. I met him in third period tech and I asked him, "Where's my pencil?" And he's like, "It's up Brody's ass." 20 minutes later, I go up to him and I was like, "I gave Brody a prostate exam. There's nothing up his ass. Where the fuck's my pencil?" Jae was so scared. His face was like priceless.